Hi everyone, welcome back to our YouTube channel, and in this video I'm going to talk about how to remove Yahoo from Google Chrome, and it will be a complete quick tutorial for you guys. So if you are getting Yahoo as a search term for you, then it is so much annoying for you. So if you want to shift to the another or alternative like Google and another kind of Bing or any kind of platform, then there's a simplest way. You just need to go to the setting, just click to the setting. Once you click over here, then here you will find out the search engine. So here you just need to be click over here and just click over that place. Here you can find out that there's a couple of options. We have Bing, Yahoo, DuckDuckGo, Yandex. So if you want to change any of them, you just need to be click over here, change, and then click on of them. So let's suppose I am selecting Yahoo for as a set example. Now here I will come back to this, and here you can see that our search panel has been changes and it become Yahoo. If you want to make it to the Microsoft Bing, then go and click and set as default. Now let's refresh it, and here you can see it already been shifted to that place. So here you can easily change any of them, like set as default. So this is the easiest way to change your Yahoo from Google Chrome. So I hope you love this video. If you think this video was helpful for you, then don't forget to subscribe our channel.